sounds are generic, but still work the same. I get logins from Netflix for my cousin Jay.
All right, all right. What's going on? Hey, this is your boy, Knockout. And I'm ready to knock out some debt today, baby. Come on, let's do it. So today, episode one, we're going to talk about saving money. All right, all right. So, real simple and easy. Any save money hero could do this. I want you to let me know how you doing on saving money, baby. We're going to do this. Let's do it. So, easy. Anybody can do this. Grab you a sock. Grab you a shoe. And then, get you some change. Every day, you come home from work, you get you some change, put it in your sock, stick the change in your sock. All of extra change, there you go. Stick that in the shoe. Throw it in the closet. The closet is now going to be your bank account. All right? You give you some extra cash. Take that money. Put that in the other sock. This is going to be your bank account. Stick that in the sock. This is your cash now, buddy. All right. Now you got two shoes full of money. All right? So over the next 30 days, I want you, you a save money hero. Welcome to the team. And this is your boy, Knockout. We're going to be saving money over the next 30 days. The goal is to save $50 to $100, okay? Now, most of your shoes cost $50 to $100. Well, they're going to be actually saving $50 to $100, all right? So, watch me on Facebook. I'm going to have some more information, some more fun. We're going to have a party. We're going to get out of debt. And this is your boy, Knockout. And we're going to knock out some debt, baby. Let's do it. Let's do our little dance and celebrate, because that's what we're going to do. Let's celebrate. Girl, what?